Hundreds of senior citizens converged on the Butte Civic Center to take the first shot that they hope will protect them from the coronavirus. The large-scale vaccination event had a festive feel.
I walked through the line of cars, you know, when we were getting everybody going, and everybody was excited. They were cheering and happy, and it just made my day.
The Butte Health Department, St. James Healthcare, and the Southwest Montana Community Health Center worked together to administer shots to those 80 and older. Many volunteers, including football players from Montana Tech, helped keep the event organized.
To be a part of it, to be able to help out, it really does feel amazing, and it's something I'll look back on one day for sure.
Seniors had to call the health department to make appointments for their vaccinations. The health department admits that they did not get back to many of the callers, so they're going to try to improve the sign-up process for the next round of vaccinations.
We're going to create an online registration form and a ticketing system possibly going forward so that we can better accommodate that. I do apologize. We do have people there clearing out those voicemails and calling people back, but it is a slow process, and I do apologize for that.
It only seems appropriate that these seniors are taking their big shot here on the Civic Center basketball court. And the mood here seems to be one of optimism, as though this is the beginning of the end for this long pandemic.
It is such a wonderful feeling to know that we're getting to the end of the tunnel, and thank God for all the responders and those who have taken their time to take care of us.